Hi, good morning, friends. I wanted to come to you and share a little of what's on my heart this morning, and that is that I'm full of anticipation, hope, excitement for what this school year is going to bring, for not only myself and my children, but your children are also weighing on my heart heavily, and I wanted to come to you and explain what I've been praying for over our schools. Whether it be homeschooled, my homeschooled friends, or it be our children in public schools or private schools, wherever you're sending your kid to school. The one number one thing that I pray for my kids every single school day of the year last year was that, Lord, give them the want and desire to learn, to grow in their knowledge, not only of Him first and foremost, I mean that's a given, but for what they need to know for their futures. Block them from anything that is not according to God's will for them to even know or care about or concern themselves with, but that what they need for their futures is learned, that they desire to know more, and to give them the spirit of wisdom and knowledge. Also, my prayer for them is always that if anyone says anything hurtful to them, it hurts that person 10 times worse than it would ever hurt my children. And that if vice versa, if they say anything that would hurt somebody else, I pray it hurts them 10 times worse. And that they want to make it right, that they want to first repent, but then make it right for reconciliation to happen. And that's just a prayer of my heart, and a prayer that God has always weighed on my heart. So anyways, I also pray for the teachers, for the classrooms, for the secretaries to be diligent in who they let in, near, or around the building. I know they have a huge responsibility, and we don't give them enough credit, so they are always on my mind and in my prayers. I pray for the bus drivers, those who come in contact with our kids each and every day, that the music they're listening to on the bus is appropriate, that they can have a smile and not be exhausted. And I pray for the cooks and the staff and everybody who comes in contact with our children. I just pray that they bring light and encouragement and not darkness. And I pray that my kids always are an encourager and an encouragement, and that they're responsible and respectful. I always tell them every year before school starts that I'm on the teacher's side. I will listen to what they have to say, but ultimately we are there to learn and to be respectful. I did not take school seriously. Chad and I joke and we say I was popular versus smart. And I just learned differently and nobody noticed that. And nobody really dug in and found that out. And I didn't find that out until later when Jersey learns differently. And I started to study with her and didn't really know how to even study with her. So I pray that the teachers know how to reach these children, that they can reach them according to the way they learn, and that they have energy, excitement, that they have high hopes and anticipation for their classrooms as well. And with that said, I just pray for a great 2017-2018 school year. Enjoy it. Time is going so fast. We all say that. We all are like, time is flying. We can see it. So stop and enjoy it. Make time for the little things because they're the most important things. God bless you and have